रहना, बेल आइकन क्लिक करना, सब्सक्राइब शेयर और कमेंट, ये भी करते रहना। तुझी से है ये सृष्टि, तू मान मेरा कहना।
What's up? This is me, Srishti Baliwa, and welcome to a little bit of Srishti. So, आज मैं ट्राई करने वाली हूँ मुकबांग. सो अपेरेंटली आई हैव बीन वॉचिंग मुकबांग फॉर अ लॉन्ग लॉन्ग टाइम, लाइक मेनी ईयर्स. बट दिस मुकबांग इज नॉट एन ऑर्डिनरी मुकबांग. आई ऑल्सो हैव सम फन क्वेश्चंस दैट आई एम गोना आस्क माई बेस्ट फ्रेंड मिहिर गोडबोले. फर्स्टली आई विल जस्ट लेट यू नो वॉट वी हैव ऑर्डर टुडे. समवे
कुकीज.
Okay, so this is the non-veg one, this is the veg one. When it comes to Subway, I'm a very messy eater. It depends because...
Me too.
So I have veg and he has...
Non-veg.
Okay, so I don't know what's it with me, but Subway mein main bahut mushkil se non-vegetarian Subway order karti hun. I don't know why, but I've always ordered veg. So today I have Hara Bara Kebab Subway.
And I have chicken teriyaki, my favorite.
It's gonna be messy because apparently I take every veggie and I take every sauce. And how about you? Like, how do you like your Subway?
I like sauces. Me too. I take everything. Like, I don't like mustard sauce that much. I just added it as an experiment. I don't like cucumber and tomatoes in my Subway. We have.
Oh yes, we have. Okay, anyway.
Teriyaki.
I'll ask you the first question. Okay, so before I start with my questions, I just want to tell you guys, go and check out his channel. His channel's name is Mihir Gorbole by his name. I'll be sharing the link in the description box. He's an amazing drummer, amazing spray paint artist. I want to tell you that you can definitely tum khud ka perspective bhi de sakte ho, but then you are basically representing men, the boys. So the first question is basically, what attracts you to a girl? You have to be very honest. Tell us the truth. The girls want to know the truth.
For me, it's the presence.
Okay.
The way she is standing, the way she is talking to someone, like what if she's making some hand gestures, the way she laughs, I guess. Ada just holds her.
Ada. That's a very unique answer actually. But the isse pehle I've heard answers where the guys like smile or her eyes.
Yeah.
The more you are like yourself, I think someone is definitely gonna be attracted to you for who you are. So the next question is, how do you act around the girl you like, or what do you do when you like a girl?
I would like to see what she's into and what attracts her the most. Don't make it obvious, but I will try to make sure that she notices while me doing it for her.
Okay. So the third question is, do guys talk about girls in their boy gang? So when they're hanging out with their boys, do guys really talk about girls or discuss?
Yes, they do.
They do?
Yes, they do. A lot of times. What does she do? What is she studying? And who are her friends? Like, would you want to, you tease your friends, like go talk to her and stuff like that.
Mm.
Normal thing, not like, like getting deep into it. Like, I want to know that girl, Asani.
Mm.
Just, yeah, she's there's a girl, she's cute and, yeah.
Okay, I remember, it's really cringy, but I think all of you, like majority of you, have heard this and it is cringy, but maybe not at that moment when you're experiencing it. It's usually back in school times, I remember how guys usually refer to their friend's crush as Bhabhi. They're like, Bhabhi aa rahi hai, Bhabhi aa rahi hai. Like, it's the Nibba Nibbi face, so you know, even the Nibbis feel very, okay, so I'm like the Bhabhi,
yeah.
And you know. So do guys really like, I'm being messy. Do guys really like when the girls take the initiative, like, anytime?
So yeah, I would like it, but then for not for everything. Like I would like to contribute myself as well.
That make guys feel special when the girl is like taking the initiative.
Very much.
Take notes, girls. You, if you are thinking of proposing a guy.
Yeah, because that's very new. Girls don't do it that much.
So, girls, you never know, your guy might like it if you go and, you know, be the one who goes and proposes him. Maybe relationship, maybe marriage.
He would be on top of the roof.
Next question is, do you guys imagine cute scenarios with your crush in mind?
A lot.
Really?
Yeah. Everywhere we go. Like, if I'm having a crush on someone, wherever I'm going, even if I'm with my friends or if I'm alone, I would literally imagine, like, she's standing beside me and we're looking at the same thing at once.
That's so sweet.
Yeah. I do that a lot. And I believe many guys do that.
That's so sweet because girls do that a lot.
If she fits into your vision of a partner, definitely. You would see all of it.
Nice. Okay. What do you think about stretch marks and cellulites?
What's wrong with that? See, with the fact that it is natural, I won't mind at all.
It's nice. That's good. Oh, some people also call it tiger stripes.
Tiger stripes? Yeah, they kind of look like that.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Nice. Yes. Okay. Does height and weight matter?
For me, height won't matter that much. But the as I said in the beginning of the video, proportions matter to me. So weight, as in, that's kind of rude to talk about someone's weight. But then,
no, I mean, like, we don't support body shaming at all. The question here is that a lot of times, I think this question, in a way,
like you're asking about body type.
I think it's a personal preference, I believe. Like,
yeah.
I don't think once you are in love with someone, it matters anymore. You know,
it's the heart first, not the body. If you're
when
serious.
When you are in love, you are in love. I think it doesn't really matter. Okay. So, next question is, what do you think of periods?
It's a very natural thing. And majority of guys have no education about that. And I think they should, because periods are very natural and you should support your girl with that.
That's the most important time.
State of mind.
Oh wait, I'm done with my subway. Guys like prefer girls with makeup or...
Being confident in your own skin matters.
Mm-hmm.
If yes. You wear makeup or no makeup.
What is the biggest turn on and turn off of a girl?
Okay, so this is a very subjective question.
Mm-hmm.
For me,
yes, I feel that too.
For me, the confidence is a big turn on. For the turn off, I think body odor gets me off a lot.
Mm-hmm.
I can't stand it. Hygiene.
Yeah, hygienic. Like, it's very important to be very hygienic.
Yep.
So yeah, that's one of the things.
The single chocolate.
Single chocolate. I'm having the double chocolate. Oh, my nails look so good with the cookie.
Oh. Yay. Yes. I believe I can fly.
You can literally see the chocolate oozing. So now we have the last question for me here. So the question is, what do you usually do like when you're completely sure that this is the one for you?
First thing is efforts.
Mm-hmm.
And other thing is, if the guy is 100% sure, he would like to meet her family as well.
Okay.
He would really like to involve with her family. If a guy is doing things that he never imagined, if he is going beyond his limits, if that's a great sign that he's really into you.
That ends up with this mukbang and question and answer session with my best friend Mihir. And you guys definitely let us know if we missed out on any questions. What are the questions that girls are afraid to ask guys? इसके आपको क्वेश्चंस अगर नीचे डालने हैं कमेंट सेक्शन में डालिए, बिकॉज आई प्रॉब्ली माइट डू पार्ट टू. एंड आई सी यू गाइस लेटर. मेक श्योर टू सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल, क्लिक ऑन द बेल आइकन, चेक आउट हिज चैनल, चेक आउट माय चैनल, द लिंक्स आर इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन. एंड आई सी यू गाइस लेटर. सी यू गाइस, सी यू. चेक आउट माय नेल पॉलिश.
चाओ.